Hi, it's episode 6 of my series Simply Skincare, and today I'm going to talk about the importance of nighttime skincare routine. I have been insanely consistent with my nighttime skincare routine, and these are the products that I've been using. I'm going to show you in the video, and I have noticed some difference. Like, I'm so happy with how my skin has been lately, how my skin has improved in the last 3-4 months. Also, I just love my hair today. I mean, look at the bangs. So we're gonna start off by cleansing our face, which should be your first step also when you jump into your nighttime skincare routine. First of all, if you don't have a routine, make a routine. So how do you make a routine? There are basically 4 steps, which is cleansing, then applying a treatment or a serum, moisturizing, and then facial oil, which is actually optional, but for me these are the 4 steps that I do. And now let's get started. So I'm gonna first start by cleansing my face. Usually I don't really have makeup on my face, but today I just happen to wear makeup, so I'm gonna first clean that. So I'm gonna use this Garnier Micellar oil infused cleansing water, take it on my palm, start cleansing my face. At this stage, when my makeup is nicely broken down, I'm gonna take cotton. I have wet the cotton and I will rub it on my face gently. Once everything is out, I'm gonna take Cetaphil, which is a very gentle cleanser. I'm sure you're aware of it. I absolutely love this. So I'm gonna cleanse my face again with the cleanser. I will actually take a minute to massage it in my face before washing it. It's been a minute. I'm gonna wash my face now. Okay, washed. I'm now gonna pat dry my face, not completely though. Also, I feel that there's some kajal left underneath. So I'm going to use a little bit of Vaseline, little bit of cotton. Okay, so my face is properly cleansed now, and I'm now going to move to my next step, which is my treatment step or the serum. So this is 2% Alpha Arbutin Face Serum, which is meant for the treatment of dark spots and uneven skin tone. This is by the company The Derma Co. I've been using this for a while now. It's almost about to get over. But I think I'm biased for niacinamide. Like, I've used niacinamide before for 3-4 months. And then I moved to this one because this is supposed to be really effective. It is good, but I just feel that the overall feeling of niacinamide and the overall experience of niacinamide is amazing. If you're a beginner and if you don't know what serum to go to, you have to try niacinamide. And some good brands are The Derma Co and The Minimalist. I've loved Minimalist niacinamide. Anyway, I've been using this, and this is not that bad. Alpha Arbutin is supposed to be a really strong ingredient to treat uneven skin tone and PIH, which is post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation, which is basically the marks that you get after your acne is healed. My next step is pretty basic. It's the moisturizer that anyone and everyone should do. This one is from the brand called Plum. This is Plum Green Tea Oil Free Moisturizer. It is fragrance free. And this is my second bottle. Like, I've loved, no, I think third bottle. I've loved using this also. And again, I'm out of it. I've actually ordered some new skincare. This is very hydrating. It's extremely lightweight. Amazing. If you have acne prone or sensitive skin, you should definitely try it. Next step, which is my last step, is this Nature's Tattva Rose Hip Oil. This is cold pressed, organic, and amazing. I made a special video on this one. If you watched it, great. If you haven't, go check it out. So I'm just gonna take, like, I don't know, 2 small pumps of this. Okay, and I also like to, like, massage it on my face. A mini massage is what I do, and it is extremely relaxing. Okay, so my skincare routine is coming to an end. I'm gonna now moisturize my lips. You do not need fancy lip balms and, you know, lip masks and everything. When you have Vaseline, I mean, it is so underrated, but it does the job, like, really well. I absolutely love it, and I look nowhere else. So just gonna take some of it, put it on the back of my hands, both of them. Okay, that's all. We are towards the end. I really hope that you get inspired and you start your nighttime skin regimen. Even if it is like 4 steps, 3 steps, you do not need a really fancy routine, but it has to be really effective, good quality ingredients. Avoid fragrance if you can, and be as gentle as you can. That's really gonna help you. That's all, guys. I'm gonna now end my video. I'll see you tomorrow. Take care. Bye.